What you doing, Joel?
Hey, so I'm shaving my buddy Xavier.
No homo.
No homo.
This is totally homo. More shave.
More shave?
More shave, dude.
Yeah, it needs more shave.
It's like...
Let's see. Yeah.
It's a racial shave.
Yeah, you like that, huh? It's sexy. Sexy time.
What the fuck?
This is just wrong.
This is so wrong.
Yeah. It's only going to get gayer.
It only gets gayer from here, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. All right, stand up, buddy.
All right.
With my dental stuff. Would you hand me my dental stuff? You can do it, buddy.
I know I
did. You're the one who pumped the chair up all high.
I know I did.
Just a little dab. That's not even open, is it? There you go. All right. Don't put flex in your leg. Just stand normal. Stand like normal. You're standing like a gimp, dude.
Mm-hmm. There you go. Yeah, rub it in there.
Yeah. Here, turn this way so I can see what's straight.
Get on your knees, Joel.
No, got it.
Are you sure?
Yep.
I'm telling you, it's crooked already.
Dude, how crooked could it be? The whole thing is...
Let's see them dogs. Yep, it's crooked.
Let me see. Xavier, walk over there and stand up. Dude, that is perfect.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
What?
Huh? It's awesome.
What?
It's perfect.
Well?
Go look at it in the mirror, Xavier.
What are you gonna do now?
What?
What are you gonna do now?
Whatever I feel like I wanna do. God!
You're not my dad.
You're not my dad? You don't even know my dad!
Alright. Let's see here. You got a lot of that setup to go, Bubba.
Huh?
You got a lot of that setup to go.
What are you talking about?
Not at all.